Hello, everybody. Playing some more Dark Souls 2. Married and have a boy. It's going to be 4 next month. I have a 13-year-old boy. I ain't getting married, though. Alright, I got a couple errands to run here. I had an idea about Aldia's Keep. Maybe get to the second bonfire. There's a door in the hallway that has chains on it. It doesn't look like a normal locked door. It looks like something could smash through it, though. So we're gonna give it a shot. And these things, too. We're gonna find out what the fuck is in these things in a minute. We're gonna find the people having sex in there. We're gonna chastise them. Steel protection. Sure, we'll take steel protection. Little froggy. I also remembered where there was another symbol of the king door. I can't bring those guys to smash that one in the foyer. I don't think the frog could reach it either. Is it right here? Yeah, I don't see a lock on this door. So I think maybe we've figured out a puzzle. Let's get to it. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to kill this guy first, huh? I can't get this guy to break out of his own cage, can I? Just you. I hope I survive this. Crap. No. Yes. The move. I don't want to fight this guy. I have to. Oh. Oh yeah, I want to smash this thing too. Let's do that. Come on, buddy. Oh! Oh, God damn it. Oh, he ate me. It's not the first time that's happened. That grab had a shitload of range, man. Do I have some beastly fucking weapon that can break that? Or magic explosions? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Why does it all gotta look like secret doors? Hopefully that wall will still be broke. I might have to think of a different strategy for the post-fight. Maybe get him down low and then get him to break the door. Find him out here first. We'll see. Nope, never mind. We're all good. New treasure. Malformed shell. It's like a twin blade, maybe? Okay, anything else we need to break? Things always look alive. It sucks. We need to break this guy. There are two, and I'm looking for the second one. I don't know where it is. I need more arrows, too. I need a lot of stuff. God damn it. That was a bad room to stumble into. I need arrows. Like that guy. Ah, damn it. Kill or be killed. Or get sat on. Oh! don't want him to tell me. I'll just suffer and never find it. Run around aimlessly for hours. Maybe I'll find it. It's possible. What? Get the fuck out of here, dude. You ain't scary. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That one guy get in here. I don't think I really need to know. If it's something I need to know to finish the game, then yeah, but it's not, so it's all good. Chaos shield. See, always whenever I'm like running around doing something I think is like aimless, I end up finding something or getting something cool or whatever. So it was chaos shield. This one. Shield of darkness and chaos. Once a brilliant young sorcerer cast away his earthly desires, devoting himself entirely to the dark that bewitched him. Nebulous, inky, and serene, the dark holds an allure matched only by the fear it strikes in men's hearts. Could it be nature holding a mirror to mankind? Alright, so it has good dark defense. And some lightning, some magic. Cool. Yeah, me too, but I'm gonna play this again. So, I can do it next time, you know. Fuck you! Why are you alive? Same room. Kill this guy. We need to buy stuff. Dragon Acolyte boots. That's the entrance. What? Fuckers. I need to try. Oh, not there. Okay. Okay. I need to buy life gems. I need to buy all kinds of stuff, man. Alright. It would be on this side of the room somewhere. Pretty sure I already checked all these places, though. I know I broke all this shit. For fun. When I got Dark Souls 1, I got the book. And, I don't know. It's different playing it blind. That's for sure. There's a fucking bonfire in there. There can't be a fuck. If there is, I don't even want it. I only have to go through it. Well, no. Fuck. Fuck that. No. Alright, next room down this way. Those guys weren't there before. Eh. Piss off. This is down to that. Gonna make him break every wall in the whole fucking thing? Is that it? Come break this wall, motherfucker. Let's do it. Now break this wall. Can't see you. Alright. I'll try that. If I can find some stairs. Beginning right there. Left side, I went to all these first. There's some stairs. Little messages. Just blood stains. And I'm nearly done looking for it, but I'm gonna try to find some stairs. It's not in there. Oh, go away! Alright. Pretty much pointless, I figure, anyway. So, one more errand to run. Might turn out to be more than an errand, but we'll see. In which case, we'll probably return to the second DLC, wherever I'm at in that. Yeah, I know. I should have went and got my souls, huh? Might still need to do that. Throne of Wand. Well, that's cool. We'll come back. Okay, go get our souls real quick. So Maloney, I measured the delay from my actions to Twitch, 12 seconds. I broke one open, and it was one of those frog guys. See? Here it's broken. I got those, the big guys, to do it. And to break this wall right here. Where's my souls again? I got 8 over there, okay. Between my actions and it showing up on Twitch video. Yes. It's a lost cause, Boots. I'll never have that bot file. I'll never see it. Next run, I'll see it. Alright, arrows, life gems. Let's just go visit everybody real quick. Arrows, $10. Iron arrows, you don't have them. Take it.
I'll be around.
You suck, dude.
You've been well.
Chunks and slabs. And twinkling. And a bunch of other stuff. Alright. I need none of that stuff right now. I need to upgrade stuff. I need to do all kinds of stuff, but I'm not gonna do it.
See yourself.
You.
And you?
Can I just type? See what else we get first. Need a few fire bombs.
Thank you kindly.
You need armor.
Butimus.
Are you sure?
Yes, I need arrows and stuff like that. Suppose so, yeah. Let's see what this guy's got to say now. Ooh.
Even more flames have appeared. I don't know what causes it.
What's up, Olizek?
But there is something greatly.
I was running a few errands and I'm gonna run back over there.
It seems to fulfill something very precious.
So I'm still where I left off last time. Kitty kitty.
You'll find a great creature far to the east. A colossal thing with the strength to match its size. Or something playing the part, at least. Open the door and venture inside, and you'll soon smell even lovelier.
Whoever that's talking about. That might look incredibly cool. Alright, go buy some fucking arrows from whoever the fuck.
You're working.
Can I like upgrade arrows?
Thank you.
I could buy poison arrows. There are other people I can go visit. It won't let me just type the number in. Alright.
I'll be around.
Bearer hunted. I'm glad to see
a bunch of people up in here. Dress her in something else one of these days, huh?
Life. May you find peace on your journey.
Alright, well, I visited everybody in Majula. Nobody has poison arrows or... Oh, I didn't get life gems yet. Life gems?
What?
Who has life gems again? Oh yeah, this lady over here.
Bye. Thank you.
Now we're really gonna go die in that DLC. Can't say I'm looking forward to this. I need a fire bow. That's what I fucking need. Now I need souls to do that. Oh, I rolled, guys. You wanna fight, huh? You and all your friends? Oh no, stamina! I need stamina! Oh! I need to survive! Aye! One second here. Okay. Sorry about that. Fuck me. Let's go somewhere else. This would be back up here. One on one, bro. Let's go. Alright, two on one. Oh, damn it. Go away then. I'm not going back out there. You crazy? So, probably make that with the cat ring, but we can probably just work our way down too, or you know, that ladder over there. All right, locked door over there. Go fight some ninja bird people. So they're gonna drop down or something, come from somewhere. Ow. Yeah. Waiting for the ambush. There it is. Ah, fuck. Come on, bitch. Clear in here. God, I don't like this place. Another one of those fucking guys from outside. God. Alright, I gotta test something real quick. Can't pull it again? No. And they want me to voluntarily... Well, no, I gotta come from the other side, huh? Alright, Hold still. Get away. Okay, find more switches, I suppose. What a fucking... Quickly, oh! Heal! Oh! Oh, man. Out of you guys. Oh my god! Moves pretty fucking fast though. Got lucky there. Go! Freedom! Holy shit! Oh. Jesus Christ. Just don't bust through the wall, guy, really? Just please don't. Alright. Another shortcut opened. Alright, there's this chain. There's also a chain outside. There's really not a... Okay, the bonfire's right there, right? That's why there's not a bonfire here. This is a shortcut. Eh? Yes, okay. Sweet! So I guess it's boss time. Totally gonna win this first try. Alright, what the hell do I want? How about some poise? These are going to be people falling off. Can you fight PvP on that chain? Okay, there we go. No boss, okay. I wanted a boss. Fat rolling. Backstab your ass. Guessing I could firebomb that or something. Tried to roll. I could light it with a torch. So do firebombs always work on torches? The light sconces? I really didn't want that guy to explode. Damn it! Come on. Trying to poison me, bro? Fat roll all over you, bro. Mm-hmm. is on fire! Alright, we do need to put my that ring back on, and this fucking ring. Alright. Fucker. Sneaky little bastard. More doors. Am I gonna get invaded now? It could blow up and hit me right there. Alright, yeah, there ain't nothing back up here. Whatever I'm doing. Alright.